Beaton, Darcy, Claudia, kick to jam.
Controlled violence is what we like. Sort of like a race between what we call the two jammers. They're two ladies that have the stars on their helmets, and their kind of objective is to get through the pack and score points on every blocker.
I just wear the standard what we have to wear, which is knee pads, elbow pads, wrist guards, mouth guard, and a helmet.
As long as you can strap a pair of skates on and you've got some bounce, you're willing to work, then you can do it.